With the onset of the 4th century BCE, Hebrew understandings of death and the afterlife were transformed under Greek and later Roman influence. Ben Sira, 2nd century BCE, held to what we might call a classical Hebrew position, affirming the creation of human beings from the earth and their return to the earth upon death, highlighting the inevitability of death and denying human immortality. Quoted from the book Body, Soul, and Human Life, The Nature of Humanity in the Bible by Joel B. Green.